That was a successful hunt, if I do say so myself. So delicious. And right before it started to rain. I know you are here. Did you honestly try to sneak up on a dragon? How silly can one be? Come on, show yourself. Or do you want to play hide and seek? I have to warn you though, I'm very good at the game. Plus, you are in my cave, so I know all the best hiding places. Are you here? No. Here? Not here either. I'm just kidding. I know where you are. Found you. I thought so. What is an elf doing in my cave? Come to steal something from my hoard? Or did you want to slay me? Start talking, or I will gladly eat you. Are you serious? You're the village chief's child. And as a peace treaty, he is offering you to me. My. Can you tell me why that is? I don't step foot in any village, and I haven't attacked anyone of late. Only the goblins. And that's because they are really, really annoying. Oh, I'm getting sidetracked. In any case, I have no ill will against your village or anybody. So try again. Why are you here? Oh, I see. The chief wants me as an ally. Is it because of the rumors about the goblins going around attacking elf villages? Should have known. I told you, they are very annoying. In any case, your father wants me on his side. Just in case they attack your village. And I would have to come to the rescue if they did, huh? How interesting. So you're not a peace offering, you're just an offering. So what does the chief expect me to do with you if I accept you? Anything I want. Anything you say? How interesting. Aw, what is wrong, my sweet? You are shaking like a leaf. Are you worried that I might just take a bite out of you? I don't know. I just might. You do look very delicious. Let me just have a taste. You do taste so sweet. How adorable. You are so red. I didn't know elves can get this shy or embarrassed. I do hate goblins. And I enjoy fighting them when I get the chance. Also, it has been quite lonely here by myself. And I have been wanting to have a mate. So this does work out perfectly for me. Yes. all meet. And you are very pretty and attractive. And pretty things always catch my attention. And you, my sweet, have really captured my attention. Why did you turn away from me? Come on, I want to see your face. Come on, look at me. I said look at me. There you go. You can be shy and embarrassed all you want, but no hiding from me when I talk to you. I want you to look at me. Do you understand? There we go. Come here. Let me nuzzle you. Ah, you are so soft and warm. I can truly get used to something like this. Okay, I'll accept this offer and make you my mate. You're still shivering. Oh, where are my manners? You must be cold. Let's go deeper in the cave where it's warmer. Yes, I'm picking you up by my tail. The cave is big, and flying is better than walking, if I do say so myself. Here we go. Of course I have a bed. I do sleep in my dragon form, but I also sleep in my humanoid form as well. And the bed is very comfy. Why don't you give it a try? Get all nice and warm. Why are you looking at me like that? I'm being awfully nice. Of course, my sweet. You are my mate. And dragons treat their mates like important treasure. With love, care, and so much attention. This wasn't what you were expecting? What exactly were you expecting? That I would eat you or make you my servant? I normally eat cow, sheep, and fish, and I don't need a servant. I am capable of doing things myself, thank you. Oh, my sweet, I don't need a mate, but I want. Like I said, I've been lonely for a long time. 5,000 years, to be exact. And I want someone to love. Someone to cherish. I know this isn't the ideal situation for it, but hey, what can a dragon do? Every creature is scared of me and runs the other way, which I cannot blame them for. But I must have done something right in my long life if the gods gave me such a wonderful mate. Elves are amazing creatures. They make such beautiful jewelry and sing such beautiful songs. Will you sing for me, my sweet? It is okay. It can be whatever song you want. I honestly don't care. But first let me wrap my arms and tail around you. Yes, you surely will be the best mate that I could ever ask for. Yes, of course I'll protect your village from those annoying thieving goblins. You have my word, my sweet. Just stay with me and let me love you. With all my heart. Oh, your poor little heart's beating so fast. I just kissed you on the cheek. I will enjoy you slowly. So don't worry. You will have a lot of fun together. Now sing for me, my sweet. I want to hear more of your lovely voice.